said it all about physical hurt. I really thought that was the main thing, but that.
I was thinking about that dude yesterday. He got hurt in the end. He was going downstairs and he said that.
Why he downstairs?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Why
he upstairs?
Yeah. I knew.
He's making a
few seconds after him talking. I was like, yep. I don't look at him.
Exactly. Yeah. He said, who? You better stop. They asked him, like, that's the disrespectful thing.
He said, jump in the bar. Did he say that?
Or he was like, well, why he downstairs? Was he being cut?
He asked in front of all of us.
And I'm like, he's a barber for a living, bro. That's like things that he's doing to pay his bills for a living. Obviously, he should be good enough to, you know what I'm saying? It's important, man.
That'd be downstairs.
Of course. That's the way he's doing business.
Do you see another, that's not somebody saying, but the best, but like, he actually not here.